sometimes uprightly, so tightly clasped, grasped by many like a newfound penny. Faces elate at the chance to demonstrate, dance of state, Ted, words said, dead without me. I see T's and P's normally popping, now stopping when shifted and drifted through my filter, dropping. Hear me. Boiling and coiling, my waves magnetic, turn to energy kinetic, but it's bent when it's sent through springs and output things. Opposite line, I find my way to the sand, though sometimes just hand my band of equalizing, still tantalizing and uprising to the vocal cord, though cordless. Sometimes I pave through a radio wave, my streets of cities audible, where towns and frowns are piled, smiles and styles are freely expelled through the use of decibel when held correctly. Though some just reject me, treating me as their enemy, I see their fear, how they won't come near. They steer clear of my coils moving, soothing to most, no boasting. Isn't my intention, needless to mention, I bring the best out, responsible for reverberating of tonsils, amplified through my station. It's more than demonstration of exhalation. This is my occupation. Getting torn in every direction. Where's my protection from these fiends? Supposedly fiends, and it seems to be a constant riot. Please learn to be quiet.
Hey there, Mr. Mike,
they say.
Can we come and play? Use and abuse you?
But not in so many words necessarily spoken. Yet I'm left broken by thoughts so wrongly entertained, thinking they was trained by osmosis, while I get infected with halitosis and comatosis. Words fat, pulled out their hat, they bat at home plate, striking out, no doubt they should wait, or the fate of bid drums will be violence from their lack of silence. I wasn't created for this, it's a diss, disguised as a kiss, but a kiss of death.
Use me
to dance and make grants with linguistic, artistic ego, through ego, terrific, together with skilled and spirit-filled tongue, sung illustrations hung on walls of minds demoted, crushed and corroded, singing songs of joy when anointing is decoded. So I will persist to be inside fist with my job to make louder. I couldn't be prouder than to be used as a tool schooling 60 hertz tones. Mr. Mike is preferred but heard my garbone in my home of sand, land of the free and Galilee. The talently impaired will be responsible for turning my page until the call knocks on my door center stage. So who will be next to come turn my page? Till then I wait patiently at the floor center stage.
Who am I?
Mr. Mike, our phone.
Held tight, it's me, Mr. Mike, in stand of fist. So I will persist to make